Maria, let me begin by thanking you for inviting me to your show. I am a bit surprised by this continuing discussion on the culture of Bengal, outsider versus insider in Bengal. The culture of Bengal is not different from the culture of India. It is integral to the culture of India. Number two, to talk about outsider and insider in West Bengal, parties which have been in power in West Bengal since 1947, they need to explain how come the demography of Calcutta, the capital of Bengal, is so heavily skewed against the Bengali population of West Bengal. What happened? What went wrong? And if some outsiders are acceptable, and my reference is very clearly to the huge influx of illegal aliens, illegal immigrants into West Bengal, if they are acceptable, surely Indians and definitely the Prime Minister of India, the Home Minister of India, are not only acceptable, but they have all rights to be in Bengal. Canvassing for their party or talking about their government. Now, coming back to this morning's event, it was an important event because it also reflected where the Prime Minister stands on the on what you refer to as icons of Bengal. Although Rabindranath Tagore was more than an icon of Bengal, he was an icon of India. He was known in his lifetime, he was known as the light of Asia. And subsequently, he became a universal icon for whatever his thoughts and his philosophy was. So to say that he is an icon of Bengal just because the state government plays Rabindranath Tagore on street corners is really, it doesn't make much sense. And let me also remind
Yes,
you
Kanchan Gupta, so tell me,
that
since you understand the state much better certainly than me, will the battle for Bengal be now decided in that space? That who understands the culture better? Because this
not really,
outsider
Maria.
versus insider narrative, will it actually hold?
Not really, Maria. This is all deflection which is happening. Let me tell you, the assembly election of West Bengal will be contested, will be fought, and will be won. Will be won by whichever party puts up the best performance on three basic fundamental issues. And those are, one, the development and economy of West Bengal. Number two, the political violence of West Bengal. And number three, the political violence that continues to sort of inflame West Bengal. And number three, the corruption, the party bureaucracy.